compliments on her English. Only a couple of years ago, she barely spoke a word. Up next is the women's team sprint. China and the Netherlands in the final. Lin Zhonghong battling it out in the last lap against Yvonne Huguenard. And came short to give the Chinese another win at the Olympic venue from 08.